We have some breaking news on the coronavirus in Washington Township. We have learned that Washington Township High School will not resume in-person instruction tomorrow. In-person instruction has been pushed back until Monday. In the past 24 hours, the district says it's been made aware of positive COVID-19 cases involving a staff member and several students. Contact tracing is now underway.